Holy shit, look at all these creatures. But they're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father building a goddamn army in some kind of stasis? For what?
Thank you.
They're still not moving. If they were guarding something, they'd be waking up by now. Maybe I'm not the threat they were meant for. Not that I'm complaining. I think I'll keep quiet all the same. This place. It must have been drawing them all here. Answering some call to join Father's army. How many of Enoch's creatures are being lured by this place? Called by Father? Shit. What if this is where all the big guys were on the move to? Thank you. This place. It must have been drawing them all here. Answering some call to join Father's army.
Thank you.
There's no way out of here. Not until I catch whatever ghosts are leading me deeper. Whatever's pulling me under this city could be all the answers to everything, or just insanity. That chamber. Is this where Father meditated? Did these fumes grant the Father his visions and stir his madness? Everyone's warned me. Janna said it would consume me. Atuma said there'd be no way back. And yet, I know what I have to do. Every fiber of my being is telling me to go back, but I can't. I need to know what happened down here before it happens again. Galaxies, star systems, planets. This one, it almost looks like Earth. That's the Flores. And the Caravel? Oh. The Father saw Monroy's arrival. He knew the Caravel would reach Enoch one day. The Outriders' insignia. You knew we were coming. You built a goddamn army to save your people from us. Just 1,000 years too early. All those words he wrote in English, maybe they were for me. He knew I would come to this place. Maybe even wanted me to come here. Now, I need to know why.